When Charlie was a baby, he sucked his thumb and maybe his mother told him, Charles, shake, shake. You mustn't suck your thumb, it simply isn't done. It's the love that dare not speak its name. Soon he was a toddler, a funny little waddler, and playing with his was a game. His father slapped his hand, so he would understand about the love.